Okay. Suppose one minus f, one minus one plus one minus one minus one. Okay. 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1 plus 1. Right?
Yeah.
And if you observe, this is s. Okay?
Yeah.
1 minus f equal to s. Come
Okay. Is there a reason for this?